Hempton Inn. I don't trust the agent who books the flight for me, or the hotel I'm stuck at has laced my eggs and tea. Ice tinkles as I take it from the waiter who could be our spirited triplicate.